Coming back to the Law and Order house felt like coming home. The first scene in SVU on my return as Elliot, I see Olivia. Being on set was interesting because I was estranged from it. Even though I recognized it, it's no longer mine. Being with Mariska was effortless and correct and a sense of, we know without having to say, and we are just effortlessly we are.
It's a historic day, huge. Oh, a testament to this guy.
Now, as far as the series, it's me going after the bad guys and solving the crime in 8 episodes.
Pretty deep into Richard Wheatley, aren't you?
Richard Wheatley is why we're here. He's one of the world's biggest distributors of illegal narcotics.
Richard Wheatley is not your regular mobster. There's a new wave of online criminals, the online pharmacy.
I have a shipment on the way. We're having a little vaccination party for family, close friends.
This Law & Order is really gritty. It gets to the core of who people are.
I'm getting pretty sick and tired of everybody judging who I was from 12 years ago. I was a damn good cop then. I'm a better cop now.
You're still reckless.
You can't talk to me like that. My own house.
It used to be my house.
We get to have this iconic character back, but then also you get an entirely new cast of characters to root for.
I really look forward to seeing where all of these storylines go.
Last week, my wife was murdered.
I want answers.
It's a new way of storytelling, and I commend them for really saying, let's break the mold.
Are you telling me you're not here for a meet with a cop?
You okay?
I gotta go.
Stay with me.